What a mighty day in heaven and on earth. Listen to me very clearly. Today, you will never forget this day again. Listen to the servants of God. You will never forget this day for all the days of your life. And listen to what he talks to me about. Listen to the servants of the Lord. Stand up for me like this up there. And that altar is broken and defiled. It is a defiled altar. And it speaks to me from my right hand side again. He says, tell them to repair and restore my altar which lies in ruins. Tell them to restore my altar which is defiled. But he tells me that sin has defiled his altar. Time has passed. Time has changed. Listen to me, children of Jehovah God. You cannot continue doing business as usual. One of the things the Father showed me, the house of the Lord, and he took me to heaven. And he opened the door to the throne room in heaven. He brought the ark of the new covenant right in front of me. And the cherubim on both sides. And the Father tells me my voice. That represents the spirit of circumcision of your hearts, the altar of God, which is your heart, has been defiled. Sexual sin, lying, deception. How can we lie in church? How can we not go and focus on the ways of God? Because without holiness, nobody sees the Lord. He's waiting to come back. He's waiting on you. Remember holiness. Holiness. It will cause you to separate. Separate yourself from sin. Separate yourself from sin. Follow my command. Follow my ways. And I'll restore you. And find revival. No man can stop it. All the nations of the earth, they will know that there is a meeting here. I have spoken to Jehovah God. So much rain coming over the field. Spiritual rain. Spiritual rain. I have seen it. I have seen it already. It is pouring beginning from here. The Most High God. God, I have spoken in my prophetic tongue to them. I have spoken love and anointing. Heaven, listen to me. The earth, please listen to me. Listen to the words of my mouth. I have spoken the release of the four white horses here. And the rain is falling. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Father, in the name of Jesus, this is the altar of the church.
Father, we thank you. We thank you for opening the window in heaven.
The window in heaven is open today. You saw the rainbow that was behind me here. And you saw the heavy power that I called out from heaven. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus.
Time is over. The Messiah is coming.
Messiah, you watch her.